Jill Kamenetz has an eye for antiques, French ones in particular. But a keen-eyed observer would notice one misfit. It's one that stands out from the bunch, fittingly, from the man who stood out after just their second date.
I came home from my second date and I said to my mother, "This is it." And she said, "You never like anybody. Why is this it? And he dresses terribly." And I said, "I know, he does, but I'm gonna fix that."
She did, through some of the happiest times of their lives.
It was one of the best days ever. It's one of the best nights of his life.
But unfortunately, it's another night, 1 year ago, that she'll never shake.
He came home and was fine from an event around 10 at night. And I remember he ate dinner and came up and said how good it was. I said, "Great." And then I said, "I'm going to sleep." And from then on, the next 48 hours was just another, it was unbelievable.
We are following breaking news just into the 11 newsroom. Baltimore County Executive Kevin Kamenetz has died.
I go over it a lot in my head, and I just can't believe it.
More unbelievable, carrying on without him.
The past year, I've been taking life 101 because Kevin did everything. The tiniest thing, like this morning, my coffee maker lit up saying, "You need to change the filter." So that makes me cry because he was my knight in shining armor. He would swoop in and say, "I got this." And he'd change the filter.
Her kids are her focus these days.
My oldest son, Carson, is graduating and going off to Maryland next year. And Dylan, he's 15, he's starting to talk about getting his driver's license. So like, it still breaks my heart that their father isn't going to be there for these milestones.
And a little bit of Kevin has rubbed off on Carson, switching majors from computer to political science.
And he's thinking about law school. So he has completely done a turnaround. And I'm excited, whatever he wants.
Outside of a dedication at the county office building, Kamenetz has really stayed out of the public eye, and it's by design.
Eventually, I would get into something more like event planning, something public relations, kind of what I went to college for.
Admittedly, she says she thinks about what a next chapter may hold, which may be a challenge with so much left unwritten. Jason Newton, WBAL, TV 11 News.